Industrial engineering is basically about solving problems. Things like search engines, the way that airline tickets or hotels are priced, the way shelves are stocked at the supermarket. All these decisions are made using industrial engineering. And if you just look into it, you'll discover a world of stuff that you can do as an industrial engineer.
Industrial engineers are creative people that design and execute integrated systems. And so these systems have people in them, equipment, machines, energy, information, all these different kinds of flows. And what we do is design and coordinate these things so that they work very effectively and efficiently.
Anything can be optimized. And I think that's one really cool thing about industrial engineering that people don't really know, is it doesn't necessarily tie you down to something industrial like you would think. It can pretty much be applied to any field.
I like economics, I like mathematics, I like business, I like real world applications, and I do like making things perform better. So being able to put all those things together and then be able to apply it to something in a field that I'm interested in and make it even perform better with the engineering part of it is quite rewarding.
Industrial and systems engineering here at Georgia Tech has been ranked number one for many years. That ranking is a recognition of the quality of the education here in our department. And one factor in that as well is the size of the department and the breadth of things that we're able to offer to our students.
The industrial engineering program here at Georgia Tech is the biggest in the nation. There is more than 50 full-time academic faculty professors.
No matter what research questions or even a small question that you have, you can always find a faculty member who is working on it or who can help you.
With an industrial engineering degree, students can go on to do many types of things. They can work in the government sector or the non-governmental organizational sector. They can work in healthcare or transportation or manufacturing or in consulting, as many of our students do.
We pride ourselves on being a really nice community for everyone. We're always willing to work in groups, which is one of the greatest parts about getting your homework done, because you're never alone. And even though you may suffer through some of the problems, someone else is there with you.
One of the really cool things about industrial engineering is not only do we save money, but we save lives, we save effort, we save frustration, we serve students and customers and patients better in what we do.
Industrial engineers tend to think a little bit more outside of the box. So if you're creative and clever, industrial engineering is a really good major for you.